Can't see Mrs. Slaw, but she's... doing her stuff. This is where we advise not to go over, but we're going.
Got it.
We're doing it.
Here we go.
That bloke's just come over, and he is. So it's obviously doable. Ships over there.
Yeah, it's a lovely view out over onto the Kishorn Lock that goes out to the sea. You see all the salmon fisheries, I think, in there as well.
That's narrow.
That's very narrow.
Problem for Helga. To meet him. Seen anymore. corner, we'll see. But hopefully, nothing. No up there, is there? No.
Nope, that's a clear one.
Can't hear. Let's look around. Until we've had some rain. For this chap, just have a look over there. In the clouds shortly. People say you can't do this road, people just want to do it because they say you can't do it. You know what I mean?
Well, technically we can because the sign says no very large vehicles and no car and caravan.
I can understand your car and caravan.
Yeah, and I wouldn't say that we were a very large vehicle. At 7 metres, we're large, but I wouldn't say we were very large.
Yeah, we're not. Massive. We're not small.
No, we're large, but not very large. Depends why we're having a go.
And doing it at 8 o'clock in the morning?
Yes. Let's try and avoid the hordes. We've done well so far, I'm keeping a tally. We've passed 3 cars so far.
Haven't seen any Eddie Stowe marks?
No.
Barriers because it's getting a little bit airy down the left hand side. Can't see any headlamps coming down, which nice we should see. Nobody behind us is there? This is quite tight. Bigger than this, to be honest.
Saw a video a couple of weeks ago, the tag came over.
Yeah, he had fun. Got a Mrs. Slaw?
I did.
What we didn't want to do there, we haven't, we'll meet another motorhome.
No.
Because that would have been interesting. Trying to squeeze two motorhomes past each other. Still climbing. We haven't done any switchbacks yet, have we? Anything on the viewing point?
No.
Bit of a piece up for now. It's like a road to nowhere, isn't it?
It is.
We're on a road to nowhere. Those eyes are getting a bit fuzzy.
Good blink, then we need to be focused.
I keep blinking because I can't see the road. Oh, this is a switchback. Just letting her get a gear.
the top now. Come on, Helga. Hello. Thank you. Not even in my Land Rover. Stressful start today. I'm even having a banana, but I don't think I'll eat it at the moment.
Road's not that bad. It's the fact that we're driving in the middle of the cloud that's the worst thing. Can't see a flipping thing. Hey ho?
Just a pea super, isn't it? But it's a shame that we haven't got the view. It's a bit of stunning from up here, but there we are. Banana time.
Right.
Yep, let's go.
Banana done.
Checked in on Facebook.
And down the hill we go.
Let's hope we make it.
Slowly. See you at the bottom. Okay. I think so, I don't know. It was in the D. Ream song. Things can only get better. Hopefully. With the view, that is. Clicky fingers about. Just tell me. Some would say
you're crazy.
We're wrong in the head.
point in going to the shop and not buying the food, is it?
Well, that's a correct analogy, I'm not sure. More view, I'm sure.
Dropping down now, coming down to the cloud.
You can nearly see it at next passing place. I think Mrs. Slow, I need a broom when we get down here. If that's on the itinerary.
You can have a broom. Is it too early for a
I might have a dram. I think I'll have an 18-year-old. A very good video for anybody, this, really.
No.
We might have to trim it a bit. We'll have the first bit, which was good, and hopefully the last bit, which was good, and a little bit in the middle.
Well, then again, just put it all on so people can see what it's like in the low cloud.
Yeah.
And then they can make an informed decision about whether they go over or not.
Yeah. Glass, anybody?
None left. I think all the wrapping must have been shaken off.
Everything has been shaken off. Just trundling and letting the brakes cool a bit. And Slaw's eyes. On a clear day, it's absolutely stunning up here.
We can't have it all. We had a beautiful
can't have it all.
Day.
Oh, look, see the bay there?
Yeah.
Is that Applecross? See it?
Yeah.
Sun's on it. So it's sunny down there.
Really?
We're just in the cloud.
I know. So we were very lucky when we climbed Snowdon. The views from up there were superb. It was really good visibility. We've not had it on Bealach Na Ba, unfortunately.
Now, is V-Dub man going to give me the road? Or is he going to want to take it? Being a former Volkswagen man, I'll be in the passing place.
Yep, he slashed him.
He has. He's a good boy. We can see the sun.
Good luck. You don't know what we know.
Nope, and you're in a hire van.
And the boat we met down the other side when we were on his wheel. We didn't know what he knew. And I bet he were. Good luck there. But look at that now. Now we're going to get a view. He's going to go in this passer, is he? Hopefully.
Just like coming down old boss this now, isn't it?
Yeah. Just the low cloud that the cloud were either too low or the hill was too high. One of those factors. Oh yeah. Beautiful. When you go out of Applecross, I bet this is a single track road again.
It
I bet there's
yeah.
parts of that.
Yeah.
All the shots I wanted to get up here with my cameras.
No.
No.
Put your drone up.
Not happening. Put
your drone up.
No. Never mind. There's a parking place down here if you want to pull up and get a couple of snaps across.
Some, yeah.
Fast. Okay, behind.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cheeky snaps.
Only ones you're having, love.
Don't know how good they'll be, they were rushed.
Just walking across, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
They've escaped me.
Yeah.
Escapees.
Stopped at Loch Heron and then came over first thing this morning.
What campsite is that?
That's Applecross campsite.
So if you want to get in there, plan ahead.
If you want to get in any.
Way ahead.
Any campsites at the moment. We were trying 3 weeks ahead, quite a few were booked. Into the village then?
Yeah, have a look.
If you want to go, if you want to go for a cup of
you'll have to walk dogs on. There is a car park.
Yeah, it's here.
There we go, then we'll park up.
If you can get in.
If you can get in.
An airstream.
Yeah. Cafe, is it? Down here then, car park.
Yes, sir, parking. There we go.
There's room for us in that bottom corner.
Super.
I would say. Some fellow campers, look.